Greetings and salutations, people. Now this is RFK 2, and last time we left off in this game, we had finished Sonic's story, and it's fun and glitchy and broken. So now I thought, after doing the best story in the game, as everyone says, I personally don't have an opinion on that. I like all the stories, but anyway, let's do the worst story. Mainly because I could probably get it out in one episode, and I don't think people would. I think it'd be nice if we just did best, worst, best, worst, best, worst as a kind of a, I don't know.
Hold on, Froggy, I'm coming.
I moan as if I have negative feelings towards this story. I don't. I find it easy, but that's after like I don't know how much frustration when I was a child. Alright. Yeah, I should hopefully have this finished in one entire episode. It may or may not be about the same length as the end of Sonic's story. And that is glitching out randomly. And I keep putting the fucking controller down, forgetting that there's vibration. Uh-oh, Chaos is gonna have frog supper. What are they called? French frog legs. That's it. Frog's legs. This has gone on for 2 minutes.
What? Froggy, is that you? You're looking kind of weird, good buddy.
When did you get a tail? Why didn't Chaos have you for Frog?
What didn't have you? What's up with the tail?
Yes, good question. That should have tore apart that frog's insides.
What's wrong with you? Something's not right. We've always been friends for years.
Hey, before chasing the frog, can you make sure to get that thing that's under your bed? No? Okay, fine. Alright. Two? Sure, two volume. Two volume is perfect. Station Square. So, Big the Cat has already proven his stupidity by not grabbing the upgrade under his bed before chasing the frog. It's not like the frog moves very fast.
Froggy. Come out wherever you are. Oh man, where could my Poliwag pal be anyway?
I don't know. Oh, hey, Sonic. Hey, Tails.
Eggman.
Cool.
Quick! We have to find the rest of the missing Chaos Emeralds!
Alright, I wonder. I guess this is at the Casinoopolis point. Hey, kid, do you have anything to add? Huge cat? Yeah. Cool. You have added. Oh yeah, this one. You've never really shown off her. She's the newsstand. She actually has important information sometimes. Mysterious person leaves manhole cover open. I hear City Hall is getting a ton of complaints. Sure, it stinks, plus it's really dangerous if someone falls in. What? Confused. Or she said defending the fact the manhole is open? I don't know. But yeah. Let's... Oh hey, Frog. If you haven't noticed, he has a fishing rod. You can guess what his story is gonna be, just from that.
What you doing under that car? What's wrong?
Lots of things. For one, just everything about everything about your delivery. It's great. Excuse me for a second. I'm going to. There we go. You said ow. Good. Alright, sorry, big bats, let's continue. Twinkle Park. Let's go. Yes, as you read that right, it's indeed fishing. Gone fishing for the frog. There's the frog. Let's fish for frog. Track. Oh, by the way, for people who don't know, you can hit in the triggers to hit in the triggers to call back the lure instantly. Also, you can hit the. Also, if you hold down the left analog stick while the frog bites, you catch him. There you go. You now know how to play this well. I have just did that in about one one-hundredth of the time most people take to do that. Alright. So that's one stage down, and one loading screen to go.
Welcome to Twinkle Park!
Okay. You can guess where we're going next based on this thing. Let's go there. By the way, Big does have upgrades for his character, but none of them are useful for the story. They just make it harder. Unless you want to 100% the game, then all of them are necessary. Because they involve catching a certain size of fish before you catch Froggy. So if you want to catch, say, 1,000-pound fish or 2,000-pound fish, you need some of the lure upgrades, which there was one in that tunnel over there, next to where I found the ice key. There'll be another in the stage I'm about to enter. There's one in Mystic Ruins, along with his fishing rod, which will make it so he can actually start reeling in those fish, those larger fish. And then there's, and you just saw a rock disappear, and these appear. And then there's the last lure, which is in the egg carrier. None of which we'll be grabbing unless I do the 100% run. Which, I guess it depends on if I feel like recording that. Who knows? I might not. It's a fun game to complete all the way, except maybe Big Story. It's like, Big's is easy overall, it's just like done in 7 minutes.
You've discovered the life belt. It keeps you afloat when you're in water. To swim underwater, press the jump button when afloat.
That is. And now we have just made all of Big's fishing levels even easier because he could get close to the frog when he's fishing now. Oh, fun fact, Big has the fastest ladder climbing. It's like he's the size of a boulder, and he can climb ladders faster than any character in this game. It's insane. I don't get why each character has a different speed of climbing ladders. Sonic is slow. I don't know why. Tails, well, you don't need to climb a ladder, he flies. Knuckles is slow, Amy is slow, They're all slow. Except for Big. Gamma is the slowest, oh god. Alright, here we are. Let's go. Frog, where do you spawn? There we are. Come on, frog.
Something's biting. Now what am I gonna do?
You know, someone somewhere is crying watching me do this really fast. Because they have flashbacks to how the hours they spent alone on the first stage. Just because they didn't understand the symbol, like, they didn't try random button combinations like pressing in both triggers on the Dreamcast controller, or GameCube controller, or PS3 controller, or whatever controller you're holding. I wonder what the trigger buttons, the camera buttons, because the triggers are the camera. I wonder what the camera buttons on the keyboard would be for this. Q and E? Who knows. Yeah, that's most of... But that's half of Big Story done. Oh, shoot, you not. That's how short this is. This is gonna be 20 minutes. It's gonna be a short-ass episode. Hey, it's Tails. What is he holding? Oh, he has the frog. Why is he holding a frog? What the fuck was that?
Glad I found you.
Oops. That was a delayed reaction. Also, that was a delayed drop of the frog.
Now what am I gonna do?
That whole cutscene was just a mess. Held on tighter, you let go on purpose, you fuck. Ugh. Big Story could have been over now. If only he had not let go on purpose. Station Square, Adventure Field. Fields of Adventure. In a city. Loading, loading, loading. Alright. Minutes. Let's see. Well, there's Froggy. I like to point out most of the time spent in this been Big Story has just been cutscene, because I've done the frog so fast. And he just went through a door. He faced the door. Because you're not supposed to see that. Oh, he'll tell you something important. I'm Mr. Know-It-All. Let me give you some advice. The water here are protected part of the preserve, you know? It means you can't fish here. But you didn't know that, huh? Great information, and he'll provide that even after you beat the end. But he doesn't, I don't think he provided it at the beginning. But yeah, if you ever want to know some information about a character works, yeah, talk to that kid at the beginning of their story. Whenever you see him, and he will tell you all the information you need. I think he even tells you the pushing the triggers thing to instantly call back and learn. Also, information about how you catch the fish by holding down the analog stick when they bite. I just hold down the analog stick 100% of the time. Fish and catch for frog. Got it. I found the frog. Now let's try, attracting the frog. Let's get closer. That's the right part. There we go. Can't resist my temptations. Come on, frog. There we go.
Something's biting! Froggy!
So far, so. What the fuck? Really?
Not too bad.
How did I break that, of all things? Good job.
Froggy?
Finally had the frog, and then this douchebag comes around.
No! Hold on there! Come back, please!
Please do come back.
I'm begging you, please!
I don't want to do this again. They try to hide the fact that they're just pushing the egg carrier through the ground. Without... I like... Then you can still notice it. Well, there we go. I guess we're on the egg carrier now.
Froggy? This place doesn't look familiar to me at all.
Of course it doesn't. You've never been in this place. You've never been anywhere involving Eggman.
Smells like Froggy's around somewhere. Think I'll see what's behind
the door. I don't know how you can smell anything in this metal hell. Also, creepy as fuck. Smell out your friend. Alright. Hot shelter, stage 4. Cool. All right, welcome to the hot shelter. This is option. This is like one of the main areas of the hot shelter, specifically the aquarium. There's no glass there for some reason. I don't know why. There we go. Got through that rather quickly. Alright.
Ah, there's Froggy. Looks like he needs my help.
Yes, he does. Was he over here? We'll find out in a second as soon as the water stops rising and all the fish pop in. There he is. Yeah, consistency with the cutscene, I like that. Now, where is the frog? That's a shark, it just popped in out of nowhere. In fact, the frog isn't a shark, said this isn't dinner for a shark, it is. Didn't even give my Lara a second look. What a douche, really. Douche. Just turned away. Maybe I do need the Lara upgrades after all. Who knows? Let's just keep trying to Lara the damn thing. There we go. There we go. Stop turning for a second. There we go. And that's the end of Big's missions.
Too bad.
That was fun. Big head.
Yes. We're together again at last, huh? Huh? That's strange.
Yes. Now the interesting question. What? Why is the fairy showing Big this? He's not going to remember any of the information. Why bring Big here? Is there really any point to bringing Big here? Is like, this information isn't, the information that these things give is not useful to Big. Also, it's not on fire, so that's good. That's a good start. Hi again.
Is it alright for me to be here?
Yes. Chaos?
So do you trust me?
I guess so.
These are the 7 emeralds.
Yeah, and you're telling Big this lie.
The controller itself. Could this be the emerald that controls the 7 chaos?
Why is Big hearing any of this information? Really? It's gonna be lost on him. It's like, there's no point to hear this information. It's like, he's not learning anything from this. All he cares about is that damn frog.
Froggy, I don't like the look of this place.
See? He forgot that he was here to begin with, and he's also at the wrong door. Oh no, he's at the right door.
There's no point to my rescuing you. I don't know who would bother to save us both.
Sonic, possibly.
We better get going, buddy!
Emergency alert has been canceled. Resuming monorail operations.
Cool. Nice hints where I need to go next. Nice obvious placement of where monorail is located. Alright, so we have monorail. Now let's get off this. Get out of this hellhole. Also, there could be argued that there was no point to begin with. Same for whatever exposition Big just heard there. It's all useful to the player, not useful to the character. Also, obviously plain there, but first we must check out Floating Fish Monster. Okay, triggers are weird again. Sure, we could go to the plane, but no, we need to check out the fish monster. And then go to the plane. You know, to progress the story and all that.
So, I see you're trying to escape. I'm right on time.
I don't think you can...
Grab him! Get that frog! And don't forget the Chaos Emerald!
I don't think he knew that Big was on the ship to begin with. Then again, Big is not exactly stealthy. Shouldn't that have just torn apart his insides? The frog is about the same size as the fucking frog. Okay.
Once you get your tail, you'll be complete and ultra strong.
How did the frog grow your tail after getting your tail? Makes sense, you're made out of water. Frog is not water. Also, the frog flew. How does any of this work, they ask? That is the question of a lifetime. Well, he's got his tail back. And here's Sonic on cue. And Big is a moron, as always.
Gotta go!
Froggy? I'll save you! Don't worry, Pally!
So, he's your friend, eh? No sweat!
You weren't even looking at him, Sonic. You did not see him shake yes. Shake his head, yes.
Castle Soggy, don't worry, we'll get you back.
Okay. Eggman is just in the corner doing nothing. Technically not so. Working on it. There we go. I don't think I could hit him at that height. Now. There we go. Oh yeah, that was that boss fight, by the way. And that was the biggest final boss. That's how you do that boss fight. But you could say that was the easiest boss fight in history.
Go on and get out of here. I'll do the rest.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Come yeah, thank you. Yep, you just leave Sonic to die. Alright, this should be the end of the... Alright, let's hold forward, because we gotta hold forward. Remember, you must hold forward. Because... they couldn't have just put the cutscene here. They had to have you walk, like, had to walk a foot. He's gonna fly a plane. How is he gonna fit in that plane? That's the interesting question. what the fuck? He didn't fit in that plane. Hell, I don't think he's gonna survive landing it. Oh. Alright. 27 minutes. Yeah, this was short. This was a short app. It's like what Sonic's took. 4 hours? 3 hours? This is 30 minutes. And another one of these things. Now the music will be cut off afterwards, and then it'll repeat again for the credits. I don't think you could fish in that. Because I don't think there's any way to fish in that. What was that? And it cut. Alright, well, that was the end of Big Story, and that's the end of this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and have a pleasant day, and enjoy Big's theme song, Vivid in Paradise. So when thank you all so much for watching, and have a great day. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and all that nonsense, and goodbye.